the most impressive concept. So, I'd like to read about it.
Thank you. some of it.
Sorry, sir, I couldn't take it so long. I was just in prep for it. I said to you, you're a technician.
Ah, well, I suspect this might be hydrochloric acid. Did you get the...
Silver nitrate, here you are.
Oh, well, thank you. We'll need some...
Safety goggles, can't
be about that. How do you bring all this?
The lab technician's instinct,
sir. Ah, of course. Anyway, so if this is hydrochloric acid, we should see a precipitate of what colour room, Mr. Malcolm? Yes! Let's try it.
Thank you. Stop suspecting us and stop sleeping.
Maybe you're right. No secrets then? No
secrets.
Thank you.
mainly wondering why I've got it in your head.
You figured out who the culprit is, haven't you?
Well, yeah, but I'm not...
And the M2 would be the first level.
You know, I don't know why I bother. Every lesson is some smart kid who thinks they're not the teacher. Well, you don't. There's only two people who know the identity.
Broken to me.
Oh, for God's sake! There's only two people who know the true identity of the killer, the room that's done it, and the weapon. And that's me and the culprit themselves. It's taken a lot of work sorting through the clues. Certainly one life from another, but I think I finally have it. I accuse.
Laser pen in the headmaster's office.
All right, it's true. I confess. I do work in so many areas of this school. Drama, music, English. But Mr. Hale only pays me as a librarian. Wouldn't even change my job title to Baroness Jago librarian. Try to get ideas on how to do it. This week's was write about the person you know and how you hit their body. Eventually I decided what to do. I bought one of those laser pens Miss Hale was talking about off eBay. Turns out they burned straight through the brain.
Okay, well that makes sense, but why did you do it then?
What a stupid question. That's where he was. That's where he died. Do you ask Ayscough why he goes to New Zealand every holiday? People have their own private lives, you know.